Hello, everyone. This is Kill Me Horde. Welcome back to The Gungeon. I ain't got money, so I get to go straight into the gungeon to find some money. Or at least that's the goal. I just need the money really bad right now. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? That wasn't supposed to hit me. But it did. I feel like, okay, I 100% did not think I was going this direction, but that's fine. Now I have bug boots. What do they do again? Creates poison on dodge roll, grants immunity to poison. Okay. Okay. I like that immunity to poison. I like that immunity. That immunity's nice. Maybe I shouldn't be doing what I did in that room, but... get him poisoned. Huh, huh, huh. Huh, huh. Okay. This way seems all right. Never mind. Shopkeep, what have you for sale? What have you? You know what, fuck you, 20? 20? 20. No. No. 20 casings for that? No. Not worth it. Look, I've just made 20 casings just for clearing three rooms. This might be a problem. Yeah, this is a bit of a problem. Depending on what boss I face, we'll decide if this is even gonna work out well this time. Oh, it's just King Pretentious Ass. I mean, I use up a lot of ammo for this, but it works out pretty good, I think. It is like 275 ammo. That's an AC-15. Which isn't really that good. Another key. That was a lot of little wizard dudes. Huh. What you got for sale? You got a loot bag, you got a heart lunchbox for 80, 78 smackaroos? A bro is just straight up stealing from me. If he thinks I'm paying 78 smackaroos for a heart lunchbox, hell no, I'll take this brick of money though. Brick of cash, it'll make the mimics show themselves. Well, like a little wall mimic. Fuck. Fuck you. Hello, Elder Blank. So he's got the amulets, which I like amulets, but they're not really worth my time. To put it nicely. 100% not worth it to be using that. He just ended himself. That was on him. Yeah, see that guy? You see him right here? That's what the brick of cash does. Thank you, broski. And my AC-15's great. Fine, I guess I'll go help this guy. Hey, I got your map. Oh, he gave me the Void Marshal, okay. I'll use the Void Marshal next floor, I like it. It's a decent pistol. God damn it. This guy doesn't move. How am I supposed to use my cluster grenades? Like that, I guess. Fuck you. Get fucked over by my elephant gun. I'm just a tad bit tired. These guys are so fucking annoying. This is why I murder them. Oh man, this machine pistol is doing me wonders right now. Hey, broski. I pressed right-click, you bitch. I was gonna show off the Void Marshal. I'll do that. It's like standard issue laser weaponry. This new keyboard's really fucking me up, fellas. It's a very nice keyboard, though. I might just need to set up, a new actuation point profile or something. For this game. Yeah, the Red Hot Chili Pepper. Stop being a bitch. An asshole. Okay, I can't throw this gun because it's my base gun that has infinite ammo. Hubba-da, hubba-da. Randy the Rat gets to have that one. Hexagon. I like hexagon. Here we go. You again? No damage. Blah, blah, blah. And a devolver. Love me my devolver. Yeah, you aren't allowed to be evolved anymore. He turns into. Oh, just another caveman. Okay. What the hell? I'll be using some weird sorcery magic on me. I don't know what's going on there. We got flare gun. We got blunderbuss. I'll buy a blunder. Love me a blunderbuss. Ow. Boy. Boy blow. Triangle ass bitch. Sending triangles at me. I can't even imagine. Can't even imagine the audacity it would take for someone to throw a triangle at me. Oh, this hurts. Good thing I had a key. Macho Brace? With the blunderbuss? Must look it up now. Look up the Macho Brace because I don't remember what it does, and this doesn't really like tell me stats. Just says shots are more powerful when coming out of a dodge roll. Does not affect speed. So, I'm going to glow yellow for like half a second, and the first shot fired while glowing deals 30% extra. If I also have blunderbuss, it shoots bigger and faster bullets, and charge time is reduced. Hey, you weren't supposed to turn down, computer. Yeah, okay, blunderbuss is where it's at. I guess. There was no other way around it. Shop, though. Oh, it's the fucking key guy. Bro, I don't have any keys. How do you expect me to buy anything in your shop if I don't have keys? I have a key. What does this buy me? The Ruma Heart Locket or the Lament Configurum? I'm gonna buy the Lament. Probably a bad idea. I opened the box. I opened the box and he came. Fuck me.
Get shit on!
Ignore me, I'm just speaking fucking nonsense out my ass right now. Look, I got a Guan Stone out of it. So if you ask me, the Lament Configurum's alright. God damn it. I'm taking some damage. Thank you. I think I'm just, like, bad at the game, honestly. It's a fucking chair. I don't want the fucking chef grenades. The Jeff grenades. By the fucking tentacle. Be strangling bitches with it. Alright, well, I am out of time for this episode today, everybody. I shall see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.